How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. And I know, check out the jacket I'm wearing right now. Look at this. Look at this design. As for the Gambit Prime legs, I don't know. I thought it looked cool. Anyway, guys, I've missed you. I'm very sorry for my absence. It's been over a week since my last upload, but I'm currently ordering some new desks and generally sorting out my setup. Because it's not that great to have your desk, I mean, pretty much be a ticking time bomb. It's going to collapse at any moment. So I'm sorting that stuff out, so I apologize for the lack of uploads. I've had a blast with Menagerie so far, but the main point of this video is to hand in some Iron Banner tokens with this guy right here. How's it going, buddy? So I kind of want to make this a combination of PvP and also a little bit of package opening in there. Because I only have 300 tokens, and it's not really enough to warrant a full-on package opening. I think if I got over 1,000, then it would be much better. And to be honest, Iron Banner weapons to me aren't that interesting. The main things I'm after today is the Slug Shotgun and also the Grenade Launcher. I think this is better than the Wendigo Grenade Launcher that everybody is grinding out strikes for right now. So I have one here, but it's got Auto-Loading Holster and Ambitious Assassin. Now, I'm not entirely sure what the best role is. I think pretty much you're set just from having spike grenades. So it'd be cool to have one of those. And also Slug Shotguns, I've always been terrible with them, but I've been trying my best to get better, and it's been a lot of fun using this, I have to admit. Once again, I don't really know what the best role is for a Slug Shotgun, especially the Iron Banner one, so maybe you guys can help me out. So far, I've got Rampage, Outlaw, Appended Magazine, Steady Rounds, and Chamber Compensator and Full Bore. Having said that though, I've pulled off some stupid shots with this thing. For my standards anyway, that's pretty cool. Aside from that though, I'm not really a massive fan of any other ones apart from the Bite of the Fox here. Already have Snapshot and Opening Shot, which I believe is the vendor role, if I remember correctly. But regardless, we're going to see what we can get with only 15 packages, and we're going to go into Crucible with them as well. And you guys can yell at me if I judge a perk wrong or like get a role that you really want. I'm sorry if I do. I'm just going to hand in like, I don't know, five or six at once and then look over them and keep going from there. So we're actually getting a lot of weapons right now, which is good. I kind of feared that I'd get non-stop armor. We've not even got a single piece of armor yet. Jeez. Okay, let's check out these so far. First of all, Bite of the Fox with Moving Target and Hipfire Grip. Steady Rounds, Flared Magwalk, Chamber Compensator, and Full Bore. Okay, that's not great. Although I'm not going to say Hipfire's terrible. I don't think I've ever hit a decent no-scope in my life on this game, but still, I'm not going to say it's like a terrible perk or anything. Probably not the worst role you can get. Also got a Talented Eagle of Outlaw and Explosive Payload. That's interesting. Do love my Scout Rifles, but I think I'd much prefer something with like a Kill Clip or Rampage. I would only use this in PvP, so I don't really see a point in Explosive Payload on Scout. Look, remember, yell at me if I'm wrong about any of these perks. Honestly, if it's something I'm being ignorant about, then please do yell at me, by all means. We have two Wizened Rebukes. Okay. Tap the trigger, Auto-Loading Holster, Accelerated Cores, Ionized Batteries, Clean Shot, Hit Mark, and Red Dot as the sights. Not a big Fusion Rifle fan, to be honest, and I did unfortunately miss out on the Curated role. I'd imagine people much prefer the Erentil because it's just so much easier to get. By the way, the second one we have also has Auto-Loading Holster with Backup Plan. Look at that range of putting Liquid Coils on. Whew. I'm just saying, Liquid Coils with Backup Plan activated, full impact at the... Is that any point in that, or is that just needless? Probably pointless. Also have Clean Shot, Hit Mark, and Red Dot 2 as these sights. The Shining Sphere Rocket Launcher. We have Field Prep and Quick Draw. One thing I do know about Field Prep is it's good on grenade launchers, but Quick Draw and... What else do we have? Impact Casing, High Velocity Rounds, Volatile Launch, and Confine Launch. I mean, it's just not that good, is it? But we did get a Swarm with a Raven. That's cool. I mean, we just saw the Genesis and Pulse Monitor, which is... probably not a great start. High Velocity Rounds, Mini Frags, Confined Launch, and Quick Launch. Okay. Not really much of anything there in terms of blast radius, but you know what? Well, there's no you-know-what to it. It's got a mod on it. So if I dismantle it, I'll get a minor spec. Yay! Also, sound off in the comments as well, guys. What is your best role so far from this Iron Banner? Let me know. I really, really want a shotgun, though. Let's continue. Grimmel's Dagger. Ooh, okay. Not seen one of those in a while. Roar the Bear. Very nice. And that's our first armor piece. To be honest, I'm not really sure what the drop rate on armor pieces. Oh, we got another swarm. We haven't got many armor pieces, though. Another swarm. Ooh. This could be good. Gauntlets again. Let's just hand in the rest of them. Gauntlets. Come on. Give me Dune Marches. Why not? Oh, we got me legs. Okay. One more package. And finally, we get a Criminal's Dagger. Okay. Oh, we got a Triumph completed. There we go. Unfortunately, didn't get the shotgun. Oh, look. One more token. You know what? Just for you guys... I'm not going to hand that in. I'm just not going to hand that in. Sorry to you people with OCD, but nah. Not having that. Criminal's Dagger. Okay. Outlaw Kill Clip. Ooh. Not a bad start. Oh, and Accurized Rounds. Hello. With the sights, we have Crossfire and True Sight. Even more. Look at that range. That range and impact alone. Whew. This may be the weapon I'll give a try in Crucible. Second one as well, we get Snapshot and Kill Clip. All right. These aren't bad rolls at all. Kill Clip, Snapshot, Tactical Map this time, Ally Magazine, Fast Draw, and Sure Shot. We got Sure Shot though. Look at that range. Very nice. I'm a sucker for range, so I'm definitely going to keep this one. Roar the Bear Rocket Launcher. Did I see Field Prep in Serious, this is the exact same thing on the severe rocket launcher we just got. Severe, not severe. What's wrong with me? Withdraw, field prep, high velocity rounds, implosion rounds, hard launch, and smart drift control. Look at that. Look at those stats. Oh, look at that stability. I don't know about you guys, but every time I get rid of a weapon, even if I know I'm going to get rid of it, I always at least upgrade it to tier 3 so I can see like the max potential out of it without even sacrificing a masterwork core, because as you can see, I have 15. I'm struggling. Oh, definitely not the best roll there, but look at those twins. Look at the twin perks right there. We did get another swarm, having said that. We got Ambitious Assassin, Pulse Monitor, Ally Casing, and Mini Frags. We still didn't... Okay, well, Volatile Launch and Smart Drift Control. Once again, not much improvement to the blast radius. Okay, in the Postmaster, I thought we had more than one item, but we have one swarm with a Raven. We have Genesis Threat Detector. Oh, we have Spike Grenades. There we go. Increased damage on direct hits. So this is like pure DPS. Augmented Drum, Hard Launch, and Linear Compensator. I mean, is there much point in targeting adjuster on this thing? Hey, either way though, I'll keep this one. I'll absolutely keep this one. I'm locking it, but keeping it in my Postmaster for now. All right, we're going to use the Criminal's Dagger for a few games in Crucible now. Kind of curious to see how this works. It's probably going to be very recoily, but I don't really care. Enough messing around with a hand cannon though. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. So we're using the Slug Shotgun, so hopefully I can show you guys some cool shots. I have no idea. We'll see. Okay.
I envy your strength, Titan. Shut the enemy down.
Okay, times two.
Zone A captured. That's a power play.
Oh, I got way too greedy there.
Zone C lost.
Worth it. That was so sloppy, but worth it. Oh, my aim. No, you're not putting your rift down and getting comfy, no. Go away. Bad idea. Maybe a good idea. No, definitely a bad idea. Okay, goodbye. Ooh. That was close. Oh, this guy's AFK. Really? Come on, I'm just trying to get some streaks going. We're going in. Should we go in? I don't think we should. It's too late now. I've committed. I've committed to it. I'm going to get cornered. I'm sitting in the corner and waiting. Okay, he's outside. I'm going to the other side. Wait.
Nope. Oh. Nope. Nope.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Your legend, Rose. 2-1. You're a target, Rose. Stay strong. Double down.
What the hell just happened? How did I survive all of that? I just... I don't know. Subscribe if you're new. Two. That's the damage I did. Oh, well done. Well done, self.
Zone C lost. seconds remaining.
Thank you all for watching today's video. If you did enjoy this slightly different style of video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe also if you happen to be new around here. More videos soon, like I said at the beginning. I'm very sorry for not uploading for 2 weeks. Working hard to get more videos out for you guys, and also more Destiny 1 on the horizon for your wonderful faces. Thank you guys for watching once again. Have yourselves a wonderful day ahead, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.